each time I completed a class, I couldn't wait to get back on to see what I could get on my radar screen. And I felt like a kid in the candy store. The class selection was so wide open. It was amazing. I felt so good about being able to choose what I wanted, when I wanted, how I wanted. It was really the only way I could complete my degree, being involved with the community and a family and working long hours, the freedom to choose classes and take tests whenever I wanted to was awesome. Sometimes I was taking a test at 11 o'clock at night, 6 o'clock in the morning. And for someone who works long hours or has commitments with family or community, I don't know how else a person could do it. There's certainly no way I could do it going to a brick and mortar school like I did, started 33 years ago. It would have been impossible without the freedom of choosing classes and doing the work when you could do the work.